Okay, so are you curious why we've got a panel of regulators on the outside of a cooler? That's for the red wine. We don't want red wine at 38 degrees, so we put the red wine outside of the cooler, and then we run separate lines upstairs to the bar, and then it enters into the trunk only right before the tower, and that way it gets just a little bit of chilling right before service, which helps bring it down from, you know, a warmer 78 degree basement. And that's how we do red wine. Cheers.